Hello guys, and welcome back to Fizz. It's me, Dennis here, and in the latest episode I just decided to don't care about that puzzle. So yeah, I'm continuing. Check this out. It's a bomb. You can pick up and throw bombs by pressing left control. But be careful. You can also drop a bomb gently by pressing down and control. So oh, I get it. Yeah, that's a cube. So we got 2 full cubes and 5 shards. So we still have quite a bit to go. Oh shit. What is going on up here? That's a cube. There's a door up here, probably leading somewhere else. Yeah, we have a map. This is the world map. It shows you where you've been. You can zoom in and out by using S and W and rotate with A and D. Each node represents a place in the world. A gold plating on a node means you have found every item, secret or passage in that node. Okay. Can I go? Yeah, so that's the town, and yeah, this seems cool. Let's go here then. Okay, we haven't been here before. There's a cube. Cube up here too. And there's the door. Well, this is a slight problem. Oh, I can do that. That's cool. Oh. Yay, now I can get it. And now how do I get up there? Oh, I got full cube. And then I fall down. Oh god. Well, this is gonna be a tough one. Come on. Oh yeah, I came out. And now I'm at the top. If I can get the chest. Yes. A key! I wonder if you can get anything else than keys in the chests. I wanna go through that door and go on. I have a slight feeling that I should use the map more, but I'm just going around. What? How do I do that? Well, so hard. No, now I did that again. No. No. Oh, yay. And now what? No. No. Phew. What happened? I wanna see what's... No. God! Oh no. I don't wanna... I've been stuck on the easiest jumping puzzle for like 5 years now. And now what? What? Oh. Oh. I got a full cube here? Yeah, I do. Well, that's a bit overpowered. Oh, I got 4 cubes. Now we can open the door we saw earlier. You know, the one just outside of your village. Look. It's a little gate. They can take you back to closest warp gate. But they only work one way. Okay. And we're gone. Behold, a warp gate. But this one isn't working right now. You have to find other gates first. Then they will come... Then they will connect to one another. Okay. Well, the only problem here, where am I? Remember where I found them. Or the gates. Shist. We're a key. No. It's another map thing. Oh. I got my treasure maps there. Can I jump on these? On these paintings? No. Wait. What's this? Oh, it's nothing. Here we are. And we'll go there in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Dolphins out.